Good morning, class. Welcome back to our online class today. So it's me again, Teacher Kong Ki, right? So how are you today, everyone? Great. So teacher, hope that you are fine. So right now, let's move to our lesson for today. As you know already, for the first session, we are going to study our book is Hangout 1, right? So I hope that you still have this book on your table right now. And don't forget to prepare your notebook and your pen. So before we start our lesson for today, let's read the day with teacher first. So today is Wednesday, November 11, 2020. So as I told you already, right, for the first session, we are going to study our book is Hangout 1. So I hope that you have this book right now on your table, and don't forget your notebook and your pen. So today, before we start our lesson, teacher want you to review again that related with our previous lesson in unit 1, right? That you talk about school thing, right? As you know already, in school thing, we have a lot of material for using like ruler, pencil, notebook, or eraser, right? But right now, let's move to unit 2. Then we talk about my toys, right? Okay, so before we start our lesson, teacher want you to answer me some question. Okay, so everyone, what is your favorite toy? What is your favorite toy? It means like the toy that you like to play. So now let me show you. So this one is the toy, right? As you know already, when we were young, we always play toys like elephant, a doll, or video game, right? So right now, teacher want you to know a lot about our lesson today that we talk about my toy, right? Okay, so right now, let's open your book with teacher all together on page. What page, everyone? Great, on page 20, right? Okay, so now let's open with teacher. So here is our page 20 that you can see in here. So page 20, this one we focus on unit 2 that we talk about my toys, right? Okay, my toys. So teacher want you to answer my question is, what's your favorite toys, right? As you can see in this picture, that we have a lot of vocabulary for today. So right now, let's open your book, this one, and don't forget one more is your notebook. Okay, so everyone, let's look at the whiteboard. So today, teacher have 8 vocabulary for you. That the first one is elephant. Elephant. Number 2, cats. Cats. Number 3, jump rope. Jump rope. Number 4, video game. Video game. Number 5, doll. Doll. Number 6, puzzle. Puzzle. Number 7, blocks. Blocks. Number 8, airplane. Airplane. Okay, so here is our vocabulary for today that we talk about my toy. Very good. Okay, so now let's move to our book on page 20 all together in here. Okay, so teacher will play the audio track for you, so you need to listen carefully how to read our new vocabulary word for today that we have 8 word, right? Okay, so now let's listen with teacher all together.
A. Listen and say. Number 1.
Elephant.
Number 2.
Cards.
Number 3.
Jump rope.
Number 4.
Video game.
Number 5.
Doll.
Number 6.
Puzzle.
Number 7.
Blocks.
Number 8.
Airplane.
Okay, so welcome back to our class again. So before we move to our SAM exercise, teacher want you to read our new vocabulary word for today that we have 8 words. And teacher will explain you one by one regarding with our vocabulary for today. Okay, so the first word, as you know already, the first one is elephant. Okay, so now let me show you the picture. So this one is elephant. As you know already, when you were young, you like to play the toys like elephant, right? Okay, so now let's move to number two, cats. Cats. So cats, this one. So now let me show you the picture. So this one is the cats, right? That sometimes when you were young, you always play this one with your friend or with your neighbor, right? Okay, so now let's move to another one. Number three is jump rope. So jump rope, let me show you the picture. So this one is jump rope that you can use that one to jump, right? Have you played that one, everyone? Great. So now let's move to number four. Number four is video game. So video game, let me show you. So this one is the video game that when you have free time or sometimes you feel bored, you don't want to go anywhere, you can play the video game at home, right? Okay, so now let's move to number five. Number five is doll. So doll, let me show you the picture. So here is the doll. Mostly the girl, they like to play doll, right? But the boy, they like to play the toy like car or truck. Very good. And number six is puzzle. Puzzle is the thing that you need to arrange that one to complete the picture, right? You can see into your book also that puzzle like a small piece of the picture that they separate, and then you need to combine that one again, match each other to make the complete picture, right? And the last one is block. Block, you can see into your book also. So now let me show you. So this one is block, right? Okay, and the last one is airplane. Airplane. Okay, so this one is airplane that you can see in here. So today we have 8 words: elephant, cats, jump rope, video game, doll, puzzle, blocks, airplane, right? Okay, so now let's move to our book again. Okay, so here is our book on page 20. So now let's move to exercise B. You need to look and listen. So now let's listen with teacher all together.
B. Look and listen.
It is my room. Do you want to see my toys? Look, it is my video game. It's fun. It is an airplane. It can fly. And look, they are dolls. Do you like them? Oh, you'll like this. It's a jump rope. Do you want to play? Let's go outside.
Okay, so teacher know it already that you finished listen already, right? What happened in that picture that we talk about my toys, right? Okay, so now let's move to exercise C that you need to listen and point at the picture. So teacher will provide you the listening track again that we have track 022, and you need to listen carefully and you need to point the picture. So now let's start.
C. Listen and point at the picture. Number one.
Elephant.
Number two.
Cards.
Number three.
Jump rope.
Number four.
Video game.
Number five.
Doll.
Number six.
Puzzle.
Number seven.
Blocks.
Number eight.
Airplane.
Okay, so teacher know it already that you finished exercise C also. So our lesson for today, we focus on 8 word vocabulary, right? Okay, so I hope that you understand our lesson for today. And now it's time for our first session. See you again. 6:10. Goodbye, everyone.